What are your first thoughts?
Really?
Oh, blimey.
Hi, I'm Nick Cooper. I'm a senior project manager in AO Tech.
Hi, I'm Ross, and I'm a fleet coordinator for AO.
Nice blanket.
Today you are going to make a pizza in the microwave.
Mental, let's have a go.
Oh yeah, he's got the technique. A little birdie told me that you actually catered for your own wedding.
Yes. Yeah, well, I'm just cheap.
The first things that jump out at me here, cooked ham, I know goes particularly well with the figs, they balance quite well. Some red onion to balance out at the end, or some olives, salty capers. Number five is to place the pizza in the built-in combination microwave oven.
Oh. Ready to go, here we go.
This is an experience. I mean, I've had hangovers that have warranted a cold pizza going in a microwave, but never from fresh. Let's have a look. Wowzers, I'm really surprised.
So the base feels lovely and crisp.
The time that it's taken, considering it's gone straight in, it's not preheated.
All down to being able to put it on that plate.
Yeah, absolutely. So that obviously does wonders when it comes to actually making sure the base is nice and crispy. So let's say it's all in the eating there, isn't it?
It is all in the eating.
Yeah, just give me a sec. Let me carry on. Yeah.
It's delicious. The microwave has really delicately cooked all of the ingredients there. I'm really impressed.
Fantastic. The dough's risen nicely. There's no sogginess to the dough. Yeah, fab.